coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you? Ricardo, can you hear me?
I think we may have broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
Outside Sevastopol, Marlowe and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlowe's ship. She's Marlowe's wife. Things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlowe doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Anisadora's basic power systems back online. Door should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anissa Dora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Anissa Dora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Broke all the rules getting her ashore. That was stupid of me. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
My God.
Turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Mother!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits and under zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station. Mana!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
malfunction. Service offline.
Ricardo!
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only way off this.
Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
You okay?
Listen, Harlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrent's coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Lockdown.
Keep on it. That ship's out there with
you. Okay.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
When Sevastopol starts to fall.
Punching the coordinates at the terminal.
Servo lock on. Parabolic antenna in fixed position.
Damn it!
It's okay, Rick. It's an override console by the transmitters.
Thank you.
Station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
But what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Thank you.
Get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
an intruder. Hey, over there. We got an intruder. Hey, over there. Hey, over there. We got an intruder. We got an intruder. Hey, over there.
Thank you. was that?
Keep it together.
How do I get off this wreck?
Whoever you are, you better back off. You really in such a hurry to die? And I'm on!
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.